We're just putting in our last name only. Doing this on Goldstig. I just did first initial and my last name. And yeah, what a fucking bunch of bullshit that was. So let's just try a last name. I did my first name, and it actually turned out to be a pretty good run. We're gonna do. Yeah, we could. Should we do Ghost Deck? Get the hex card early. Let's try. Let's just try a quick run. What is this foil? Oh. That should hit.
I'm fine, bitch. I'm fine.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh, aloha, bitches.
Oh, I love my name. Let's fucking go. Let's go. Watch this thing just go absolutely fucking dumb. Okay, I did aces last time. We're doing kings. All right. Definitely gonna do that. I almost forgot, man, I'd have been pissed. Can I get away with this? Doing kings. Alright. Oh, that's good. Jack, there we go. Alright. That's tempting. Judgment. Can't do will. Yeah, because we can strengthen those queens into kings, so that was kind of a good idea to put that there. I think this helps us short term, at least with pairs. Oh my god, kings just keep popping out. Alright, so let's do this. I don't know if that gets me there or not. There we go. Need something better to go with that. I need a hanging Chad right now. Tempting. Ah, man, wow. All right, how many kings do I got? I have 8 kings, I have 6 left in the deck. Trying to get a 5 of a kind here. Come on. Fuck. Oh, judgment. Take that. Oh, definitely take that. Reroll one more time. There we go. That may help a little bit. Wow, got a straight here too, but I can't play it. Alright, we got another straight. We got ace up there. Okay, so let's play this. So fucking stupid. So I was so focused on that fucking DNA, I almost fucking ruined myself there. Thank God for those aces showing up. No to the flush. The clubs I got. I got 14 clubs. I think I just stick with what I got here. Oh my God. Then in the deck, because we're making kings. Can we get 5 of a kind here? Yeah, we can. Hot damn. We've opened up now.
¿Cómo están, bitches?
We've opened up. Oh. Yes. And yes. Alright. Run is in full tilt mode now. Now I just need to get rid of Scholar and Sly. Buy this fella. Oh, death. Thank God. Look at this. Alright. Oh my God, another lucky card draw. I got a flush here too. I'm actually gonna play this flush. I'm gonna save some draws. Alright, we'll do that. Just cause that queen was sitting there with it. Oh, made it. Alright. Okay. All cards are face cards. No. I should reroll, but I'm afraid to, so I'm gonna... I need some economy going. I'm gonna... I don't have any discards, do I? No, I do have discards. I'm gonna fish for the... the magic king. There he is. Oh, we got that queen sitting there too. Mm. do this. And the power of glass. Alright. Something good, something good. I just need some temporary malt. Throw me some cash, baby. Throw me some cash. Alright. It's so tempting to just destroy all of these. Just get double DNA, but oh man. Alright, do I go economy or do I do. You gotta. Because eventually we'll want to make those into hearts if we can. I really don't want to add anything to my hand. Let's just do one reroll. Fuck you. I mean, temporary. Do that. Alright, let's try that. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, let's just fish for one more king. There we go. How many diamonds we got? Got a lot of diamonds there, so we'll do clubs. What? What? These two fuckers. Like, go back home. Go the fuck back home. Alright, magician. So again, we want strength to eventually get those queens going up. Five of a kind. There we go. There we go. Planet X, baby. Okay. Starting to look good. Let's fish a little bit. Wow. I'm shocked that made it. Oh my god, how funny. Okay. Oh boy. Minus one hand size. Wrong information. Okay. Yes. Okay, yes, 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 yes. Perfect. Perfect. I'm gonna get low in economy, but that's alright. What's the fool here? Five of a kind, yes. What's that? Wow. Oh, okay. I'm gonna find that spade one. Come on, 20 bucks. Come on, 20 bucks. All right. No money. Still no money. Fuck you. See if we can find one more. Oh, shit. Shit, that's a flush five. Alright. No cash. No cash. Where the fuck is the cash? Magician, you're not doing what you're supposed to be doing. What the fuck is wrong with you? Do that. I think I should be making glass instead. Do this. Oh, I still got a Joker spot. Oh my god, I'm stupid. Get some cash, please. Cash? 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 There we go. Jesus Christ. Need a Joker. 55 chips. Save coin, 100 chips. It's better than that, piece of shit. Fucking pay off, Mr. Cat. That's all I'm saying. Oh, hell yeah. Come on. There we go. Lucky Cat's hitting. Alright. There we go. Lucky Cat hit again. Another hit. Alright. Mr. Cat's already at 1.75. There we go. Yes, we're gonna do that. We're gonna get our economy going. We're gonna buy this. Now we're just buying everything. I'm rich. Buy that. Okay. This is good. Well, wait. Let's save that for a second. Let's do some discards first. Seal that. I'm gonna talisman this. I'm gonna make him. There we go. Okay, alright. We're gonna play this. Hopefully another king pops out. There we go. Now we're gonna let's get our lucky cat going. I think that hit twice. Oh my god. Let's go. This is fucking amazing. I got 84 bucks too. That hit three. I think that hit three, four times. I don't even know, man. Oh my god. My last name's the best. General Patton reporting. I don't want to add more cards. If anything, I want to delete cards. Buy him. I mean, what else is there, right? Death. I mean, there's death, but I got cryptid. I need to get rid of this guy. Gross Michael, because when he destroys... Alright, we'll stop there. Alright, so let's find all diamonds. Oh my god, all diamonds are debuffed. Alright. I'm still going to play Five of Kind, because it's going to beat the 40k. So I'm not worried about that. Okay, this works out good. So we're going to cryptid this. Perfect. Alright, I'm going to use this. Sell this. We're not putting levers on anything. Because I think I put a lever on this, it debuffs it. I'm pretty sure. Let's try. Let's just see what happens here if I put a lever on it. I think it debuffs it. Yep, it did. I thought so. Alright. Oh yeah, another upgrade. There we go. 4.25. We're gonna move him over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. Whatever. Yes. No. No. I don't need money. Another upgrade. Wow. Absolutely comically insane. That's just nuts. There's Eris. Alright. Been kind of looking for him. Get another one? Yeah. Alright. That's big. I think we leave it be for now. Perfect. With the blue seal too. Perfect. What do I got diamond wise? 21 and 21 spades. Okay, so it's evened out. So we hit the diamond, so we're gonna do this. The diamonds were debuffed earlier, so we're gonna do that. Alright. That's a smart play. All right. Let's fucking go. It's Mr. Cat at? There you go, Cat. Good job, Cat. I don't know why I just opened this. I don't need it. Could use a stone though. No. Get away from me, Ankh. Oh, Jesus. Sweet baby Jesus. Oh my god. This shit just got real. Oh, what is this? Screen jumper? No, I discard too much. Alright, let's have some fucking fun. Because it's gonna get really fucking fun right now. Oh my god, and then I got that on top of it. Oh my god, so this is gonna be once. How many times does this re-trigger? Two additional times, plus re-trigger first played card using scoring two additional times. So it's four fourth power. Oh my god. We're going deep. We're going deep. This may get past anti 12. Dude, he re-triggered twice. I'll do another queen on the justice. Because I want to find a strength. Might as well do high card because we're playing that single card on the first hand. No, I don't need that. I'm doing... Oh, what? Fuck yeah, might as well. I need to find that red. There he is. Wow. Okay, that's good. Good start, good start, good start. This name challenge is insane, man. I can't believe this is working the way it's working. This is just nuts. Okay, so we're gonna buy the fool. We're gonna hope for a death. Buy a four of a kind, actually. Maybe an heiress? Iris. Flush five. Flush five. Our flush five is at 360 times 28. Five of kind is 330 times 30. Then we're going that to the 30 times to the fourth power. 30 times 2, 60, 120, 240, 480, 480 times 330. We played 25 high cards. All right. This is a problem. I I mean, if I make more coins, I'm not gonna cry over it. I mean, come on. No problems. Oh, we're for sure going endless mode. Might as well take that Pluto, keep leveling him up. Alright. Okay, let's see. Let's do. Goes there, this guy goes there, put him there. I think that looks about right. I'm thinking here, sorry. It's not that I like went dark, it was just might as well. I mean, we already got coins on the spades. Alright, we got 30 kings. We haven't seen a lot of death. Level up straight by 3 levels now. Alright, good start. We got the blue seal there. Didn't find what we wanted, but that's all right. Okay, perfect. Almost had a flush 5 there. Let's see how high this goes. 5 million. Where are we at with lucky? 7.25. Cards. Just stay away from those Sean strength. There we go. Let's try to get those queens up. Okay, wait. Okay, we got a red seal out, so that's good. Alright, now we got a glass king going. Do we make the glass queen king? There's a flush 5. Yes, we make more glass. Destroy 1, add 3 enhanced face cards, sure. Alright, that worked. Perfect. Hey, listen, also, just word of advice. Buy up those, these steel cards, okay? Because there's that, steel Joker available. Let's find him real quick, I think we can find him. And he adds point, where's he at? Right here. See, if I had him, I'd have 1.8x. I mean, like if I was struggling on my run, right? So adding steel cards to your deck actually kind of increases the chances of seeing the steel Joker. So I've been picking him up more and more lately and just adding steel. And it's a kind of a good way to add a X malt to your hand. Let's do one more reroll. Oh, Jesus Christ, cryptid. Wow. Can we get. Oh. Hello. Holla. I don't know if that's a king or not. I'm gonna discard. Oh my god. Do I do it? I mean, when we do this, right? Sure. me. We gotta make more glass, cause that's where the shit's going. I can't believe that cryptid came in. Justice. Sure, why not? Get low in economy. Gonna have to bring out the black jokers again. Oh, we got air, sir. I don't care about that stone right now. Yeah, we need economy right now, so we're gonna do this. There we go. Okay. So we're doing okay. No? No lucky cat? Okay, two upgrades on lucky cat. Alright. 15 million. We need more red seal. We're gonna try for a flush 5. See if we can get another. Okay, so let's see what this pays out. I wanna see how this does. This is with Iris now. Yeah, so, yeah. Almost 15 million because I had the double seal. That's why. It makes that much of a difference. So we gotta think about that. So we gotta think about glassing double seals. It's gonna be difficult. We're gonna have to find a justice somewhere. Uh-oh. Play only one hand type this round? Oh, Jesus. Alright, well. Some red seals going. I want to cut cards, but oh shit, I wanted to reroll. Fuck. Do we have? I mean, we could try that. Do this instead. Ah, it's a steel card now. Fuck. Now we need blueprint. Need blueprint. $30 million. We're gonna get to $1 billion on this.
I can feel it all the way down in my plums.
I'm here to kick some f***ing ass. Let me tell you something, Dingleberry.
Goodbye, Happy. Oh no, wait. I can't do that. Oh no. Yes. Yes. I know, you guys think I'm probably fucking nuts, but I'm not. Moving Lucky Cat there. Okay. I can't sell these because it wouldn't do me any good. They have to stay on the deck, so. Now I'm gonna get 2 copies of whatever. But now I gotta remember how to flip-flop back and forth. Okay, so this should work. Should make 2. Okay. Flip him. I mean, out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So many good jokers now that it's just like you would never pass on, and you're just like, nope. I mean, am I even playing that? I think I may even be playing this wrong, to tell you the truth. I'm still keeping this full because I'm hoping for a goddamn fucking... I'm wondering... Let's try this. Okay, we got like, it was like 73 million the last time, so let's just see how this plays. That was 83 million? So it was a little bit better. He's at 9. That's 9. It's like, I mean, I don't know. I'm gonna have to flip back and forth. Oh, it's about damn time. Where you been, dude? We gotta make more red seals, because those red seals gotta be turned into glass eventually. Somehow we gotta do it. I don't know how, but. Big blinds though. Oh, maybe I don't get out of any 12. Well, unless I start playing glass. Too busy talking. Let's try this. Let's just see what happens here. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we got 489 with one hand left. Back to death. Another death. Not like I did. I need glass. Let's just try this again, to see what happens. We got like, I mean, we should be in the, where is he at? 10.25, I mean, I don't know. I'm thinking it's not good enough. We'll see. I think that Joker at the end is the better play. Yep. This 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This maybe gets us over the hump. It's close. Oh, a billion. Wow. Holy shit. Yeah, so if I play 5? Look at this. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, no discards. Oh, no. We may be fucked. Fucking go. Ante 13, I got passed off. tremendous. That was great. We'll die here though. Because I can't get any of these, How am I gonna get 47 billion? Go fuck off. Lucky to 12x, that was kind of cool. I mean, do we do... Come on, glass. There we go. Hand was 621 million. That lucky cat was at 12.25. So yeah, that was I put my last name in and that's what happens. Like how does that even I suggest you guys play it. I mean, and just see how high you can get. See if you can get past Annie 12 and see if you can get one of those red seals glassed, because if you can get one of those red seals glassed and just keep spam copying it, I mean, eventually it's going to pay off, because that would have easily maybe made it to ante 14. So lots of fun. That was really cool. That was real cool. All right, later.